Should be done in a year. Crews from the U.S. Air Force Weapons School will be performing night training missions at Cannon Air Force Base near Clovis. That will start tonight. The missions will include ground and air movements between 8 p.m. and 1 a.m. Then those missions will also take place this Wednesday in Portales.